firstly, I'd like to sincerely thank the Honourable Minister Kuetu Mwangi for all of his help, support and obviously encouragement in helping to shape the East African Oil and Gas Summit. And most importantly, to make sure that this is the pinnacle event for the industry, not only here in Kenya, but across the whole of the East Africa region.
My name is Mukhesa Kitui, Honourable Kuetu Mwangi, Minister for Energy. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Global Event Partners Kenya Limited and our partners in London, I want to bid you all welcome. Instead of majors meeting in London to discuss the possibilities of investment in East Africa, we domesticate the dialogue about investment in East Africa inside East Africa. With this emerging exciting news, why can't we create an event on the annual calendar of investors that we go to Nairobi to talk petroleum investment and gas investment in East Africa? The first in what we hope will be a regular international investor event to be convened in Nairobi 12th to 14th of November this year is the reason why we're here. It is my distinct pleasure and privilege now to invite the host of the first of what we hope will be annual event of East Africa Oil and Gas, the Honourable Kuetu Mwangi, Minister for Energy.
Thank you for bringing on board as some of our stakeholders, the global event partners of the UK, with whom we intend to work together to address the emerging issues in the oil and gas sector. Today, East Africa is the hottest destination of major oil companies. We want to use the resources in this country to transform this country. If prudently managed, the oil and gas resources in this country will provide those necessary resources for accelerating transformation of this country. So we should be celebrating and learning from others. I want to make Kenya a case study of the best management of oil and gas resources, you know, in the world. We are really welcoming to this country the Grove event partners. They know who to invite. They know how to conduct such high-level international interactions.
I'm privileged to be here as the chair of the Kenya Oil and Gas Association. We are here to make sure that there is an environment where Kenyans benefit, where investors benefit, where community benefits. We are here to look after the stakeholders. Events like this are a good milestone. We think there's a lot of interest being generated across East Africa.
I would like to thank the Minister and for Dr. Mukhesa Kitui, and for the Managing Director of Global Event Partners, Danny Grogan. Once again, thank you all very much for coming.